Good morning students, welcome to R&R live class. So today's topic is about 7th class units and dimensions, assignment number 30. So let's see the questions. First question is, screw gauge is also known as micrometer. So first answer is correct. So let's see the second question. Which of the following is the parts of screw gauge? First one, baseline, least count, ratchet, all of these. So all are the parts of screw gauge. So that's why baseline, least count, ratchet, all are correct. So fourth option is correct. Next is the next question. Third one. Screw gauge works on the principle of screw in a pitch, screw in a nut, screw in a ratchet, screw in a baseline, screw in a nut. Screw gauge works on the principle of screw in a nut. So second option is correct. Let's see the next question. 1 by 100 of millimeter is equal to dash. So let's take 1 by 100 of millimeter is equal to 0.01 millimeter. That is equal to 0.001 centimeter. That is equal to 0.0000 meters. Is it clear? So that's why according to the millimeter, centimeter and meters, second option is correct. 1 by 100th of millimeter is equal to 0.001 centimeter. Thank you.